And of course, these tractors run an intercooler, as we've discussed, bringing that forced charge air in to cool it down. So water injection and air cooling. They'll load these tractors with ice, and they will melt 100 pounds of ice on one pass. Here we go to get us started. Big smoke, throw stock, loud.